How long has that thing been out there? Do you have any answers, Mr. Pritchard? Goodness. It's your father, isn't it?
Was working.
I think there's got to be more to it. I'm no expert in agriculture, but that land out there does not look very productive. Yet your family held on to it for generation after generation. Why is that?
He left that idiot in the south. So we both fought just because you're a little hungry. Someday we shall reap the harvest from this patchwork. It's promised.